Once upon a time in Nazareth, there was a woman called Mary. One day when Mary was in her garden, a messenger called Gabriel appeared. The messenger had a very special message for Mary. She was highly favored by God and was going to have a baby. Gabriel told Mary that the baby would be called Jesus and would be the Son of God. Mary listened carefully to the messenger and trusted God's word. She waited and waited for the time to come when the baby would be born.